hates me up. My goofy mug with his big old glasses. I'm gonna get something to drink.
I'll do this all myself.
Make sure I'm looking all righty. Watch. It's not gonna work. I think that was death. I hope it's not my time yet. What was that? Or should I tackle him? I went dead. I went.
Here in Virginia Beach, Virginia.
We have information regarding the death of a young 13-year-old boy here in Virginia Beach. It's the first killing we've had here in Virginia Beach in almost 30 years. It's a very tragic misfortune here in Virginia Beach. George Griffo, Channel 10 News. Ellie?
The police have been unable to contact family members of the 13-year-old boy, so his name is not released. Thus far, the cause of death is unknown. There were no physical signs of injury, and there was no signs of struggle. The police are further investigating the incident. So far, they have a drawing of the scene. And that is what the scene looks like. And they have another drawing that was made up of the possible suspect who was shown near the body when it was discovered dead. I'm Millie Perez. Thank you. Channel 10 News. Back to you, Larry.
Oh, and what I've heard from everybody is it's a damn shame.
I can't believe that. He was killed right in Virginia Beach. That's so close from here. I'm on my vacation and everything. Hope nothing like that happens around here. I hope they find that guy. I almost look like death. Although I killed death a year ago. Could he be back? I don't know, probably not. Either way, I better be on the lookout. Because I can't trust that guy. I get this weird feeling. Somebody's following me. nightmares about death. Killed him a year ago. Why am I having nightmares about him? I don't know.
Die!